Okay, the ET6 ran out of fuel again. The ET1 is hopping along in the background there. I'm going to try the ETX with this quick and dirty cooling outfit I got for it. I just have a dish full of water off to the side and a long hose leading into it to the pump here, and then the top of the jacket is going to go into this bottle, so that should keep it cool, and I'm going to see if I can get that to start up this morning. Thank you. go. The E21 ran out of fuel now. And I let the ETX get cold, so it's of course not wanting to start very much. Pumping plenty of water, though. Thank you. O-rings are leaking on the pump, so I don't know if I damaged the O-rings the last time I had them apart, but I'll have to look into that and when I get the proper system together for it. It's also having a heck of a day, I guess. Say once it gets going, it tends to end up a little rich. So, and it's leaking quite a bit. I'll have to deal with all that when I get the new radiator that I tried to order. And we'll see what I can do about that vertical. But for now, I'll just let it run for a bit.